You know, we have to pay $4,000 for the urinal troughs.
I'm not paying $4,000 for a band I've never heard of.
No, the urinal troughs are not a band. It's the men's lavatories.
The men can just piss in the woods.
Not according to the regulations, they can.
So much for Brexit taking back control. How long have you worked here?
11 years.
Fuck, seriously?
Yep.
Oh, Jesus, that would do my head in.
It does my head in.
Well, why don't you quit? Set up on your own.
Yeah, I don't think that's really feasible.
Darling, organising my dream festival shouldn't be feasible, but I'm doing it.
I feel like I'm doing most of it.
What are your dreams?
Oh, I've got loads of them. I keep a list, actually, on my computer.
Come on, then, let's see them.
No.
Please?
No, you'll just laugh at it or something.
Greg, I never laugh. Come on. Greg Dillard, bucket list dreams. Travel on a private plane.
Yes, please.
Stay calm during turbulence.
If possible.
Join the Mile High Club, brackets, find out if that's a real club.
Is it?
Are all of your dreams about planes?
A lot of them are about planes, yeah. But there's all sorts on there.
Have one of those kitchen taps that produces permanently hot water.
Have you seen them? Amazing.
Become really good at paintball and have a paintball nickname, i.e. The Punisher. Have a fling with a supermodel. Take her to a wedding or funeral where ex-wife will see her. Darling, why didn't you just say you want to make your ex jealous? I can introduce you to supermodels.
Can you?
Oh, hell yeah. Models are all over music festivals, like flies around shit.
Are they?
You stick with me and I will reduce your ex-wife to tears. And then you will meet musicians and you'll go on private planes with hot taps and then you'll have amazing anecdotes.
Forever is composed of nows.
Ooh, who said that?
Alison in the Counts has got it on a mug.
I love it.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm excited about this.
Me too.